Hi guys, so this is Kandi singles that I have for trade. I usually just like make a bunch and then pick out like which ones I think the person I'm trading with would like, and then I make personal ones for them as well. But here's just a bag of Kandi singles I have made already. So I have this monkey. I don't know what his name is. Oh, this is Bobby Jack too? Because I thought that this monkey was Bobby Jack. Or is it the same person? I don't know. But I have this monkey, and it's on a long necklace. Well, it's kind of long. And it's like pink and blue and clear all around. And I made these Valentine singles. This one says "Be Mine," and then it has a skeleton hand, and there's a heart on the hand, like it's hot glued down, a heartbeat, and then I have an all pink one that doesn't say anything, and it has this heart on it. This heart is like a button, and then this one says "All Yours." And it has another skeleton hand with a heartbeat glued down. And then I have this Chaos Plur single. Peace, love, and respect. It has like random green beads all around. I think this is kind of weird. I might take this one apart. I don't know. And then I have this S'mores one. I thought it was cute because I saw somebody else make this s'mores candy, so I made a couple of them, and this is supposed to be like the marshmallow and the chocolate and the graham cracker. Yeah, and then I have this one. It says dream, and it has two sparkly stars on it, and then it's yellow. And this one, this one, it has a high heel on it. This one says, "I love turtles." And it's green and clear. This one says, "Lost Boy." And it has hair on it. This rainbow. This one has a purse on it. This one has an apple on it. It's a stuffed animal apple. Or stuffy, or whatever you want to call it. This one says Baltimore. That's where I'm from. And then it has a Ravens Bud Light tag on it. I think it has like when all the Ravens games were on the back. Because it was like a keychain, but I put it on single. Just thought it was cute. And then this one has Mickey Mouse on it and Donald Duck, and it's green stars all around. This one has a green ring on it, and it's blue and green. This one says neat-o. It has really cool tie-dye beads on it. This one, it has a safety pin on it. This one says "Send Lives," like a video game reference. This one just has rainbow hearts all around. This one's Rasta colors. It has a Rasta peace sign. This one says "That's How We Do," and it's rainbow. This one has a green peace sign on it, and it's clear. This one with a little honey butterfly. This one with this weird bead on it. This one has a silly band on it, and it's a puzzle piece. This one has fish all around. This one says Jeremiah, and it has a frog beat on it from that song. Jeremiah was a bullfrog, very good friend of mine. Yeah, I can't sing, I'm sorry. And then this one, Hearts All Around. This one has a pop tab and a star, which is pretty colors. This one has a seashell charm on it. This is another I Love Turtles one, just different colors. Then this pretty, like, simple one with a dragonfly on it. My gosh, these are, like, never ending. This one with a black bow on it. This one, and it has a turtle. I hope this video doesn't die. This one's rainbow. This one is black and green, and it has this butterfly ring that I actually burnt, and I think it looks cool like that. This one says it's a trap, and it has a little mouse trap mouse on it from the board game. This one, I really like this one, and it has a little button on it. These ones, this one's really pretty too. Some of these I might just keep for myself. This one says love, and it has flowers all around. It's like groovy. This one's a rainbow blur one. This one says bless your face from Tobuscus, because Tobuscus is awesome, even though all those bad things were said about him. This one says emo, and it has these like really pretty crystal beads on it, and this stupid clay charm I made. This one's all purple, random purple beads. This one, and then the last two are like rainbowish. And that's all my singles in the bag. So thanks for watching, guys. Bye-bye.